Click it. We're going! Super speed! Super speed to the end! Red.
This is not okay! This needs to stop now!
It is time, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have a friend here, and he is one of the most insane builders that I know. He has his own YouTube channel, and he makes all sorts of crazy stuff, and I'm pretty sure you have seen this build if you follow Buildabout. But Ferret is here with us today, and he has some very cool train to the end, which is it's quite insane. So hello Fred, how are you doing?
Hi, it's I'm doing fine, yeah. But it's a really old train, you know?
It's a really old train.
I saw some really epic ones too lately, so...
Yeah, there's a lot... there has been a lot of trains lately. So, we've got this train rails to the end, and I thought it would be a cool idea to check out the older builds, because, like, old school builds are so cool, and they are forgotten, because all that Buildable is lately is all just micro-block builds, which is... It's kinda nice. It's creative, but the old builds are forgotten. And I don't want that to happen because, like, old school builders spend so much time into this. And we just gotta check this out real quickly. So, how about we just hop in a train already and we start going to the end?
Okay.
Do we need candy for this, Fred? We need candy.
Candy is always fun. Which one did you want to take?
Red, because that's melon colored.
There are buttons in there.
There are buttons.
I don't know which color is what, but one color is going to the front, one color is going to the back.
Red, I don't trust this.
Yeah, I know, but...
Okay, how do I see the thrusters? I don't trust it. Just gonna check it out real quickly.
So the thrusters are in the front, but there are a couple to the front and a couple to the back.
Okay, the pink one is backwards for me, so the red one is frontwards. So, how about we just do a race to the end with these trains?
Okay, let's try it.
Are you ready, Fred?
Yeah, of course.
3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh, I went the other way, opposite way. Doesn't matter. Fred, I'm gonna beat you. I've got buttons. Okay, just gonna... What happens? I can't click them. Why can't I click them? Click it. We're going! Super speed! Super speed to the end! Fred, I'm going a little bit... I'm going upside down, Fred!
Since when is there bowling in Buildabout?
Haven't you seen Jesse's videos about the bowling?
No.
Yeah, me neither. Okay.
I ran in a old yellow plane, but I'm still going to the end.
Fred...
Oh, here's the red one.
Fred, it's fine. I am totally not on the side, and I'm not off the track. Totally not. Fred, I am on my side, and I don't know what to do. Help me. How do trains work?
Try the pink lever.
The pink lever? Okay. We gotta press levers. Let's go. We're going backwards! Oh no! Fred, you massive troll! Oh no. I am back on the track! Hey! Oh, I'm sort of back on the track. Fred, it's not really, Fred.
Yeah, I see a little problem, maybe.
Fred, I think we've got some technical difficulties. Okay, Fred, these trains are kinda outdated, and I know we should spend time with them, but how about we make our own trains? With the new rotation, what is it called? The screwdriver tool, so we can, like, make our boats and stuff.
A faster train.
A faster train, exactly. So how about we reset and make a train? Fred, you know how this game is called Build a Boat for Treasure, right?
Yeah?
Yeah. This is not Build a Boat for Treasure anymore. This is Build a Train for Treasure.
Ooh, that sounds nice.
So I think we gotta have a center point. Wait, Fred, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Fred, where are you? Oh, hey, Fred. Hello, Fred.
I went all the way to the end, man.
You went all the way to the end?
I made it.
How did you?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay, so which track do you want? Do you want the left one or the right one? The middle one or the left one?
I don't mind. I will take one. I will take the middle one.
Okay, then I'm gonna take the left one. Just gonna have a little speed build.
One thing is for sure.
We both suck at building.
why did I decide to come?
Yeah, whoa.
You never told me to build anything.
Red, are you ready? Oh my god, that thing is speedy. Okay, let me get in my train. I just gotta show it off. Okay, I made two big wheels at the end, which are totally evened out. And then some little smaller wheels. And it looks like a 12-year-old designed a train. And then we've got Fred's train, which looks a little bit like his van.
I would say it's a milk car train.
It's a milk train.
Or a post train, I don't know.
Okay, do you want to do a quick MTV train?
Oh, yeah? Why not? Why is my train going away? Hello?
Fred? Train? What is your train doing?
Fred? Come back!
Fred?
No, don't go to my train! You're driving it away!
Fred, I'll help you out.
Drive backwards.
I'll help you out, okay. Here you have your train.
MTV kid! No! Wait! Why is my train... No! Why is my train turning off without me?
Because everyone does that to you. Okay, so... How about you give me an MTV milk train real quickly about your train?
Okay. I'm gonna stay in this seat because my train will go off. In the front we have the engine. It's a pure golden engine.
That's nice, that's nice.
If I open it up, it's only cold.
That's some good stuff.
In the back of the train, we've got the best part.
What is the
best part? Lots of empty space, so we can get everything inside here.
Okay.
That was my train!
That's a nice train, so how about I show you mine? So in the back...
How do I go in?
Do you like how centered these wheels are?
Yeah, they are really centered.
Fred's totally not nervous for that. Okay.
Yeah.
And then in here we've got... This is where the magic happens, you know? This is where you drive it.
Oh, I like it. I like that your train actually has a window and mine doesn't even have a window.
Doesn't your train has a window? Oh no.
Nope.
Fred, there's gonna be a lot of flies. And how about we just do a little drag race? Some epic drag race. Are you ready?
Yeah, let's try it.
Okay, how about you do the countdown?
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go!
Wait,
I forgot to... wait, anchored. I am ready, Fred, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Countdown again.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay.
Ooh,
Fred, you're
I'm off already! I'm off!
Fred.
Wait,
what? Fred?
Why am I off?
You gotta be careful with what you do, okay? Are you, Fred, why are you off, actually?
I don't know why I'm off. So, I think we're okay now.
You think we're okay? Are we able to do the race now?
Yeah, I think this will...
You think it will work?
Yeah, probably.
Okay. Are you ready, Fred?
I'm ready.
You count down again, because I can't count down.
Okay. Neither can I, but... 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah!
Oh. Go! Go!
Okay!
Go, go!
We're going! Go. We're going! Go. Mine is a little bit faster. Wait, is it faster? No, it's not. We're going at the same speed. We can do this! Okay, my back wheels are not...
Bye-bye!
Fred!
It's a bad idea, man!
Okay, I think... how about you reset and you just hop in mine? Because your train... It doesn't work, okay?
Yeah, come here. Come back, don't go.
Oh wait, you have a jetpack.
I can fly.
Fred, my train is also not working.
Your train is not working, man.
Okay, how about you take your train, I respawn my train. Okay.
Okay.
The epic battle, old wheels versus the new wheels. Are you ready, Fred?
Yeah, I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, go! Oh, I almost fell off. Okay. The new wheels are kinda... They are fast... Oh, yeah.
They are much faster.
They are faster, but it's not designed to make a train out of it.
Maybe it's because of your big wheels?
Okay. One more time. 3, 2, 1. Let's go!
Wrong button.
Okay, Fred, this train is not working.
Hey, you know what? Jump in mine.
Okay, I'm in a seat. Really cozy train, Fred. I've got all these lines going through me. Okay.
Yeah, I know. It's like a nice speed.
This is nice. Okay, we're almost making it to the end. So, train to the end. The old train made it.
It's true. Yeah, it's true. We went to the end, so it's a train to the end.
Okay, we've arrived at the destination. We are at the end. Just gonna walk out of this train, if it's possible. If I not, that's okay, Fred. I keep on saying. Okay, we made it to the end. Okay, the train is gone, but we made it to the end. So, I want to thank you all so much for watching, and I want to thank Fred for hooking us up with this epic train. We made it to the end. The old trains are kind of better than the new ones, but doesn't matter. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye!
Gotta get a treasure, Fred.
Yeah, but I wanted to say bye-bye first.
Yeah, but treasure is more important. Ah!